My name is Dr. Gary Adams. I'm a dentist at Natural Dentist Associates in Rockville, Maryland. We are a dental implant center. Today we're going to be talking about dental implants. Specifically, I just want to discuss with you some of the pros and cons of zirconia dental implants versus titanium dental implants. Both these dental implants have some advantages and some disadvantages. First, let's talk about zirconia dental implants. Zirconia is a two-colored material. It's a specialized ceramic or porcelain, and it's supposedly more biocompatible. It's non-metallic. It does not conduct electricity. For people who may have metal sensitivities and be concerned about these things, you know, zirconia definitely has some advantages. As far as replacing teeth with dental implants, a dental implant typically consists of a root that's, you know, typically, you know, what we call a dental implant, and then there's an abutment, and that's the connector that connects whatever it is you're going to place on top. To make things simple, once it's considered the case of replacing a single tooth, so the dental implant or the tooth would be replaced with a dental implant, an abutment, and a single tooth crown. If you do replace the tooth with a zirconia dental implant, almost all crowns on the dental market today are made of zirconia. So you will essentially have replaced a tooth with all one material. There'll be no concerns about, you know, placing two metals next to one another. Also, there's a big concern when you place a dental implant and an abutment and a crown that into the future, maybe some of the tissue that surrounds the implant will not remain stable over time. So if somebody experiences some recession, if some of the components down below the gum line are metallic in color, or the tissue becomes thin and translucent and rather see-through, you run a risk of the patient in the future seeing metal at their gum line. So with a zirconia implant that's tooth-colored, you will not see metal. So this is a very big advantage of a zirconia dental implant. The zirconia material is a hard material. It's a brittle material. There are situations in which zirconia can break. I personally have never seen a zirconia crown or a zirconia dental implant break. So from that standpoint, let's start talking about titanium implants. Titanium is a metal. It's generally considered to be quite biocompatible. It's metallic, it's metal in color. It can conduct some electronic charge. Supposedly there are some reported instances of sensitivities to titanium, that is allergies, reported in the dental literature. I personally have never seen anybody react to titanium by way of a metal allergy. Titanium is not a brittle material, so titanium is way less susceptible to fracture. You know, metals will bend and deform, but they typically will not crack in half. Titanium implants have also been on the market for a very long time. The ways in which the implant parts come together to replace, especially more complex cases with spans of teeth or all the teeth or complex, you know, bridge work or, you know, cases are going to be done. The parts available to get these cases done with titanium are far more predictable and reliable and sophisticated, and lend themselves to better solutions. I still personally do most of my full mouth cases with titanium implants unless I can come up with a strong reason not to. But anyway, hopefully this provides some insight. I will also say that if I were replacing a single tooth, that I probably would opt for a zirconia dental implant. The zirconia dental implants I've yet to have a problem case. You know, if any, the tissue around the implant becomes unstable, they sure do look a lot nicer. Oh, and as far as cost, cost is always a consideration. The titanium implants are more affordable. The implant manufacturing companies charge less money for these implants, and some of that savings is passed on to the patient. The cost of a zirconia dental implant has a tendency to be 20 to 30 time, excuse me, 20 to 30% more expensive than a titanium dental implant. In the Washington, D.C. area, the cost for a single tooth titanium dental implant, including the implant, the abutment, and the crown, typically ranges from $3,500 to $5,500. Some dental insurance companies will pay for part or all of the dental implant procedure. And these zirconia dental implants will typically cost more, in the range of $4,500 to $6,500. So anyway, my name is Dr. Gary Adams, and again, I'm a dentist at National Dentist Associates in Rockville, Maryland. We do no-cost complimentary consultations. Our telephone number is 301-770-2270. I look forward to seeing you soon.